Hi, I'm Rose Willie from Intuos Fashion. I have some tips to make designing fun and easy for you. Let's do it. To sew the zipper, first I'm going to sew the right fly to the right front pan and the left fly to the left front pan. To do so, I'm going to come over here to the second sewing machine icon, click on it. Then I'm going to select segment sewing tool. After that, I'm going to click one right here to place the sewing. Then I'm going to click one over here to sew that piece to this front pan. I'm going to do the same with this opposite side. Click one to place the sewing and then click once again on this pan so we can sew that piece too. After that, I'm going to sew right here. You see this top piece right here? I'm going to sew that to this waistband. Okay. Next, I'm going to come over here to this 3D window and I'm going to just zoom out a little bit because I want to see both of the plies. Okay. Next, I'm going to come over here to select slash smooth tool, click on it to get out that sewing tool. Then I'm going to come over here and click one on that ply right there and drag it over. I will do the same with the other one. Click it and then drag it over. Now I'm going to click one on the page to deselect and I want to zoom back in just a little bit. Okay, next I'm going to superimpose these plies on to the pants. To do so, I'm going to click one on that ply right there, right click, and then select superimpose side. I'm going to repeat the step with the ply right here. Just click one on that ply, right click, and select superimpose side. Okay, now I'm going to click one on the page to deselect. After that, I'm going to press on the spacebar to simulate. I'm going to press on the spacebar once again to stop the simulation. Okay, so I'm going to just rotate the pan down just a little bit and a little bit to the right. After that, I'm going to sew the zipper onto the ply. To sew the zipper, I have two options. I can either come over here to this 3D window and select the zipper, or I can come over here to menu and material and then zipper and then select zipper. Okay. And this is where we're gonna sew the zipper to. We wanna sew one side of the zipper on this side right here and the other on this line right there, this internal line, okay? To do that, I'm going to come over here to this 3D window and I'm going to sew the zipper right there. You see, hover the mouse over that line right there and you see these blue points appear. I'm going to click one to place the zipper. Then I'm going to click twice to end the zipper. I'm going to repeat the step on this line right there, okay? Click one to start. Then I'm going to click twice to end the zipper. Okay. It looks like we have some problem here, okay? So the zipper is not equal length. I made a mistake and I sewed up here a little bit. So I'm going to delete that zipper and then re-sew it. To do so, I'm going to come over here to the select slash smooth tool, click on it to select. Then come back over here and click on that zipper and then press the delete key on the keyboard to delete. Next, I'm going to click on this pattern piece right here, right there, and I'm going to just bring it out a little bit. Just click on that yellow square and then bring it out. And I'm going to click on this piece right here and I want to bring that in. So click on this piece to bring out. Click on this left, this right piece right here to bring it in. And I'm going to press on the spacebar once again to simulate. Okay, so now looks like we have more space to sew the zipper onto the pants. So I'm going to click on this simulation icon to stop the simulation. Then I'm going to come over here to the zipper tool, click on it to select once again. And this time I'm going to once again place my zipper carefully. And let's just zoom in a little more. And click right there to place the zipper. And then click twice to end the zipper. And as you can see right here, so we have the zipper over here, see right there onto this pant, and we're gonna sew the opposite side onto this internal line. So once again, I'm going to click one to place the zipper and just hover the mouse down here and click twice to end. So the zipper look much better already. As you can see right here, this blue highlighted, this is the zipper that we sew onto and as well as this zipper. Thanks so much for watching, Designeester. I hope you find this video useful and consider subscribing it for more awesome videos.